amid the Celtic sounds of Danish misfortune, the Wednesday Chelsea Farmers Market got off to a rousing start. Vendors offering wares from cookies and breads to vegetables came out to the parking lot up near the Chelsea Hospital.